A bomb exploded on a train outside of Chicago, killing everyone on board.
What is my mission?
A secret program called the Source Code.
What is the Source Code?
Source Code enables you to cross over into another man's identity in the last 8 minutes of his life.
If you find the bomber, the next attack can be prevented.
In this movie, I play Captain Colter Stevens, who gets put into the body of this guy named Sean Fentress.
People like Ray Kurzweil have suggested that one day if we can actually map out the entire brain and how it works, we could take one person's consciousness and transport it into another's.
According to Einstein, time is a river that meanders, speeds up, and slows down. But we physicists believe that the river of time can fork into two rivers.
Source Code was the ability to access a parallel reality that's identical to ours.
It's the same train, but it's different.
The past is unchangeable according to physics, but in the Source Code world, you can experience it.
Stop the train!
Learn things, but you can't change anything in our world.
The film is touching on some technologies that may be viable in the near term, if not now. You never know what's going on out there, you know?
You can imagine something like this technology that helps us in a war on terrorism scenario.
I think within a few decades, we'll have workers controlled by people with helmets performing deadly tasks, maybe at some point even extracting information from the parallel universe.
I'm sure the Department of Defense has been funding theoretical projects to talk about identity shift that look at how we experience things from the perspective of solving a crime.
I want to go back in. I'm going to save her.
You can't. Doesn't work that way.
Try and stop me.